Bobo, what's up? You're the first caller today.
Yeah, how you doing there, Howard? You know, I always say, calling this show, it's almost as if being a writer for Saturday Night Live, because it's a lot to come up with topics to get picked up on for the air.
First of all,
stop thinking. So fun.
That's good advice. That's good advice. I can't argue. Bobo, you said calling into the show is like being a writer for Saturday Night Live. It is nothing like being a writer for Saturday Night Live. You're not even an employee. You don't work for this show.
Let me explain to you. You know how the writers, they try really, really hard to come up with segments. A lot of them don't get it on the air.
Whatever you call in with gets on the air.
You are Juan Michaels, and I am Robert Smigel.
See, that's the problem, Bobo. You're sitting at home thinking you're being like a paid writer to call in and come up with funny stuff.
Why, from Florida, another boring Bobo call. Yay!
Just to come up with topics, it gets a little, you know, mind-boggling, you know?
You shouldn't have to come up with topics, Bobo.
Isn't it my job to come up with topics?
You want to try to contribute. You throw something on the wall, see what sticks.
Usually you throw something up on the wall and you just make a mess.
Robin, that's where you're wrong. My 9-12 call was like John Belushi's cheeseburger.
I don't even have a good analogy for what Bobo is like at Saturday Night Live. Maybe it's for someone who gets to sit in the audience.
And interrupts the show. He's like a heckler.
Right. You're like a guy walking by 30 Rockefeller Center as the show is going on.
No, but he's more intrusive than that. Oh. He's like a guy who walks through while they're shooting. He walks through the frame.
Okay. You know what you're like to Saturday Night Live? You're like a guy who takes the NBC tour. You are on the tour, and all of a sudden you get lost. They're in the middle of shooting live, and you accidentally somehow end up walking out onto the stage and then running off.
Excuse me, is Michael Che here?
It's motherfucking
It's who I am. It's so changed me with the show. It's motherfucking I'm going down like an elevator.